Good morning, dear students. Today we learn how to draw a tree and bank up the river with the help of brush. It means we learn freehand painting. So let us start. At first, we take a black and red color in a brush, okay, and mix it, and then we draw branches of the tree. Then we take black color and green color and draw, give it a texture with the help of brush to show the grass. And then we apply the water somewhere like this. Show the water. See, like this. And then we use white color and put some here. And then again we take white color. Then we take red color. Thank you. red color and put somewhere. That gives a dark tone and light tone of the red color composition. And somewhere we show like this, the water. This is the reflection of the red color composition. Again we use black color to show the trunk of the tree. And then again we use red color and apply somewhere. White color again and put the strokes, water reflection. And this way we complete the painting. So see, beautiful, the beautiful painting is. So try to make it. Thank you and have a nice day.